Have you ever looked up at the stars and wondered what secrets they hold? Well, there's a celestial visitor on its way that is sure to captivate the world. Ladies and gentlemen, we are excited to bring you the astronomical event of the century, the Great Comet C/2022 E3. This once-in-a-lifetime celestial phenomenon is set to light up the skies, and you won't want to miss it. This long-period comet was discovered by the Zwicky Transient Facility in March 2022 and will reach its perihelion, or closest point to the Sun, in January 2023 at a distance of about 166 million kilometers. When it was first discovered in March 2022, it was 640 million kilometers away from the Sun. The object was previously thought to be an asteroid, but additional investigations revealed that it had an extremely condensed coma, indicating that it is a comet. Comet C/2022 E3 was visible to the naked eye in early November 2022. It appeared as a greenish smudge in the sky and was located in the Corona Borealis and Serpens constellations. As the month went on, the comet became visible in the morning sky. By December 19th, it had a greenish coma and a short, broad dust tail, as well as a long, faint ion tail. The comet will continue to move northward, passing through the Boötes, Draco, and Ursa Minor constellations, and eventually coming within 10 degrees of Polaris. On January 12, 2023, the comet will reach its perihelion, which is the point in its orbit when it is closest to the Sun. It will be about 166 million kilometers away from the Sun at this time. The comet will make its closest approach to Earth on February 1st, when it will be about 42 million kilometers away. It will be visible near the North Celestial Pole and within the Camelopardalis constellation at this time. On February 10th to 11th, the comet will pass about 1.5 degrees away from Mars, and on February 13th to 15th, it will pass in front of the Hyades star cluster. During its close approach to Earth, it will pass at a distance of about 42 million kilometers, making it a bright and visible comet to the naked eye. It is expected to reach a magnitude of 6 or higher, making it a stunning sight to behold. As the comet approaches, it will become brighter and more visible, making it a truly breathtaking sight to behold. And the best part? You don't need any special equipment to see it, just step outside and look up. Viewers in North America and the rest of the Northern Hemisphere can hunt for the comet in the pre-dawn sky throughout the month and into early February. Viewers in the Southern Hemisphere might have a view of the comet in early February. But what exactly is a comet, and what makes the Great Comet C/2022 so special? A comet is a small, icy celestial body that orbits the Sun. As it gets closer to the Sun, the heat causes the ices to vaporize, creating a bright, glowing coma, or atmosphere, around the nucleus. This coma, along with the dust and gas being released by the nucleus, creates the characteristic tail that we see when a comet is visible from Earth. The Great Comet C/2022 is a particularly impressive example of a comet. Its nucleus is estimated to be several kilometers in diameter, and its coma and tail will stretch for millions of kilometers. It's also expected to be one of the brightest comets that we've seen in recent history, making it an exceptional opportunity for observation and study. This comet is not just a beautiful spectacle, it's also a rare opportunity for scientists to study its composition and learn more about the early solar system. By observing this comet, we can gain valuable insights into the history and evolution of our solar system. But the Great Comet C/2022 isn't just of interest to scientists. It's a phenomenon that has captured the attention of people all around the world. From amateur astronomers to professional stargazers, everyone is excited to catch a glimpse of this celestial wonder. And it's not just the experts who can appreciate the beauty of this comet. Its bright, glowing tail and impressive size make it a stunning sight for anyone lucky enough to see it. In fact, the Great Comet C/2022 is expected to be visible to the naked eye, even from cities with light pollution, a rare occurrence for comets. But don't wait too long to catch a glimpse of this celestial wonder. The Comet C/2022 will only be visible for a short time, so make sure to mark your calendars and plan your viewing party now. Trust us, this is one event you won't want to miss. So make sure to clear your schedule and head outside to witness the Great Comet C/2022, a once-in-a-lifetime celestial event that you won't want to miss. It's a chance to marvel at the beauty and complexity of the universe and to be a part of an exciting moment in scientific history.